lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar. Man, she smelled good. So being the gentleman I am, I bought her a drink. Anywho, I decided to get a job. The gig? Assassinate the Drifter. So I went where I was supposed to and waited for the guy to show up. And there he was, this cat, well-dressed, cool, couldn't tell if he was the shit or just plain old shit. Yeah, so he's styling, fast, aggressive, and packing heat. Bada bing. Or at least it was supposed to be, till she showed up. Her name? Sylvia Crystal, an agent with this Whatchamacallit Association.
Congratulations. You are certified as the 11th best hitman. How about getting rid of the 10 killers above you and aim for the top?
I want to be number one. How's that? Short and simple enough for you? It's gonna be a long, hard road. But who knows? Could kick ass. Could be dangerous. Could totally suck. What do you say, bro? Join me. Let's see how far we can take this. And for you there holding the Wii remote right now, just press the A button. Let the bloodshed begin.
Fuckhead!
Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude?
Help!
Bad answer.
It's game time!
Huh! go.
Go.
Yeah.
You're a joke. You're a joke.
Die! it.
Are you prepared? Hey, he's over here! Are you prepared?
What a pain! You're a joke! You're a joke!
Quite beautiful, wouldn't you say? Paid for with the lives of many. When you have the strength to take life for yourself, that is true wealth. I am free of desire. So long as I have this scenery to look upon, I need nothing more. Please leave me be.
You're the one leaving, in a body bag.
I'll only say this once more. Leave here now!
Huh. Me leave? You obviously don't know me.
You don't get it, do you?
Hey, you know what paradise is, right?
Paradise?
This is paradise. The place where dreams are fulfilled. Well, you've had your dream, old man. Time to wake up!
This is no paradise.
All right. Then what is it?
A place to die.
Huh. I'm glad you and I are on the same page here.
So naive. You have no idea, do you? What a pity. You make an old man cry. Arrogant, crude little shits like you come around from time to time. Listen well, young one. The wall is high, higher than you will ever know. Ultimate sacrifice is sublime. Now draw.
You can take that to your grave.
Discount.
Dining in style with a world-class chef and a trusty nutritionist counting every calorie. A team of hot yoga instructors to loyal servants at my back call. On the weekend, 10 meals every 2 hours. Every day full of excitement and luxury. That'd be the life. Everything in its right place. It's the perfect life. It's the life of winners. That'll be my life. Hypocrites lusting in their own desire. This is how it goes down. And for the old killers, they'll croak anyway. I realize that you're doing nothing here for me. Keep going. Maybe I should have been a little more careful before I jumped in. Gotta find the exit. Gotta find that exit to paradise. But I can't see it. Can't feel it. There's this sense of doom running down my body. It's trying to suck the life out of me. I need to get rid of it before I fail. Something deeper than my instincts is taunting me. Can't find the exit.
The moment I've been waiting for. The name Holy Sword is now yours.
You're joking, right? I don't care about titles or power. I just want to be number one.
Then master the ways of the assassin.
Here's your ticket to paradise, old man.